Hello, this is the HatchetJob.com gaming netcast playing Rise of the Tomb Raider on the Xbox One. This is a low-key let's play, and I just want to try and do some of the challenge tombs in an area, maybe some of the side missions in an area. So I don't think there'll be much commentary today. So that's why it's a low-key let's play. Excuse me. And we'll see how it goes. So I'm just going to lean back and let the loading music play. That I think requires a bit more effort than I'm willing to do, so let's carry on back to the main map.
They get the radio tower repaired?
Not yet. I don't think any of the techs thought they'd be repairing a 50-year-old comrade.
Well, they better figure it out.
You just arrived, Alex.
Get a corpse here. Shit.
Somebody's fucking with us.
Wrong answer. I need explosives for this.
Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden.
How do I get down there? Wait, maybe not. Maybe next time.
Those gold coins? I think they're getting suspicious. I may need to vanish on short notice.
I'm actually trying to get over here. So it's a bit annoying that I can't travel that far. Okay, we'll have to come back down there, I think. We'll see if we can get down to this guy by the blue shaft of light. I have to remember the way into this this area. I can't remember if it's down here or not.
Lights still work? Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. God, these are ancient.